Welcome in series
series
of
of
GIS
GIS
innovations.
innovations.
Today we will talk about painting image on road. It was a competition between designer engineers who can paint more image on road per minute by moving vehicle, who can paint more heart on road per minute, and the distance between the heart X, the device should be on moving vehicle. Most of engineer design injection nozzles along the shape of the heart, but they didn't notice that the car is moving. So each nozzle make line, not point. So the result was square shape, not heart shape. My design was to divide the heart image into several lines, each line paint proportional to pitch of vehicle wheel speed. The device consists of solid cylinder. There is groove inside for painting material, and this is the rod acts as relief valve against this spring and direction valve to open this to the nozzles here. When the painting material pumping from inlet A, it pass here and here, and it open the relief valve against this spring, so the bent material start to pass here. So it inject the bent material on ground and paint a line like this. So if we have the heart image, when we need to paint longest line, we keep all nozzles open. When we need to paint smaller line, we close some nozzles. Smaller line, close more nozzles, and so on. Here we put sliding cylinder with the shape of the image to rotate on the solid cylinder, and it rotate by wheel, take the motion from the ground to rotate with the same speed of vehicle speed. And here we have two gears, one for pump, the second for cam. And here we have the complete device fitted with suspension on the vehicle chassis like this. If you look at the side view, this is the vehicle chassis, this is the paint material tank, and this is the cam. It's a function to open this direction valve to pass the paint material to inlet A. Here the cam close the direction valve along distance X. Here the cam open direction valve along length of image like this. Created by engineer Jamal Salem, g_salem66@yahoo.com. Thank you for watching and see you next series.